I'm looking forward to playing XOYO tonight. I've never played there before, actually. I always like playing like little clubs. You get a kind of different atmosphere in smaller venues than you do like big festivals and stuff. You can kind of play different sorts of tunes. And yeah, I'm really excited about playing this tonight. Small club shows are fun because you can kind of play like much more like low-key music, whereas at festivals you kind of have to play big tunes, I think, you know, to kind of win people over. Different music works in different places. Any night that's, you know, giving people a bit extra than, you know, your average sort of club night, you know what I mean? It's all about attention to detail and yeah, giving people an experience over just a night out.
Desperado's Twisted Mission. Not sure what we're doing.
We got some wristbands and some instructions of where to come.
We're on a quest now to take selfies around town, and then we're going to head back here and see South Focus.
It's a Desperado adventure.
We've been to two very strange places. One smelled of mint.
There's like mint everywhere. Lots and lots of mint.
The other was an odd 3D crowd.
The tequila ice cream car was good.
I could eat loads of this. Really could eat loads of this. It's delicious.
I think tequila ice cream is something I'll roll out in my personal life.
I saw the Bottle Boys playing.
Best Danish bottle band I've ever seen.
It was fun. And lots of good music too.
I went on tour to America, played a big rave out there called EDC, another one called Paradiso, which is really, really good. In England, I'm looking forward to playing Creamfield, Global Gathering, Puckle Pop in Belgium, that's a big one. But I love Glastonbury, that's probably my favourite festival. If you're going to go somewhere with like amazing venues, Berlin is the one, like clubs like Berghain, Panorama Bar, Watergate. It's an amazing city for clubbing.
So good. We listen to South Focus' music all the time.
Unbelievable. So good.
I think I've been to quite a few gigs in the last couple of months, and I think it might be my favourite gig.
Yeah.
I don't know what more I'd want from a night out, really.
I love random fun, and this was the most random fun I've had in about, well, since I've moved to London, so it's amazing.
And everyone was kind of dancing, and you know, everyone got involved, and it was fantastic, really.
Good crowd.
Crowd interaction. Yes. I also enjoyed that.
Very fun.
Just about to start working on my next album. Got a really busy summer of festivals and things like that, so doing all those shows, and then in the autumn gonna get really stuck into working on my next album, the follow-up to my last album, Taurus.